See this. Oh no, shit. Oh man, I'm fucking Spider-Man now. Everybody, this is Dying Light, and this is Codeman Gaming. So, in the last episode, we fought Tahir to the death, and we got back the tissue samples, but we did not get back Dr. Zara's research, or Dr. Kemp's.
Jade and I are both infected, and Rice made us fight for Antizin.
There it is.
She let me have it. Sacrificed her life for me. And when she turned, I had to put her out of her misery. First Raheem, now Jade. I swear I'm gonna fucking make Rice pay.
Oh, Rice is gonna get the royal fucking treatment when we finally get a hold of him.
Dr. Camden, it's Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, good to hear you're still alive. Did you find Jade?
Yeah, I found her. Listen, I also found Dr. Zara's tissue samples, and I'll bring them to you, but first there's something else I need to do.
Okay, Crane, but remember, we don't have a lot of time.
I know, Doc, but I'm about to buy us time. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, I do need to drop off all these airdrop things that I just collected. I just got a lot of them, too. Oh, God, I about just fell to my death. Drop kick that bitch. I just gotta go to this quartermaster real quick. Oh shit. Forgot that was going on out here. Fucking big man. Chasing my ass up here now. Oh shit. Yeah, about that. Oh, you fucking dumbass. Why the fuck did you do that? You guys leave me alone for a minute. I'm trying to do something here. Yeah. I said, leave me the fuck alone. Stealing shit from the bad guys. Okay, are we done yet? Head. Where am I supposed to find this quartermaster at? Are you just gonna walk off the edge like a dumbass? Are ya? No? Okay. I'll come to you. Would you like another? What you got on you? Nothing? Oh, I finally found the quartermaster. Oh, not in here though. Maybe he's around the other side. I didn't have anything to do with that. We were blown up, okay? That was not me at all. No? Okay, fuck. What's the Empress? Alright. Let me get this extra special Tahir's weapon. I'm just gonna make a lot of Molotovs. Molotovs are my best friend in this game so far. I don't even know how many medkits I have, but I'm making a lot. Okay. Oh shit, I gotta put the new weapon. Empress, there it is. Let's see what it looks like. Yeah, it looks just like the other one did. Alright then. Nope. Hey, big man. Can you step away? Going on out there, but hey. Fuck off. Okay, fuck y'all. I'm going up. I'm not dealing with you guys no more. This is bullshit. Survivors inside. Where? Y'all are hiding too good. Hey, here it is. Right. Quartermaster. You're all the way in the back, huh?
Crane! Good to see you again.
With Spike?
Oh.
Holy shit, how'd you get here?
Yeah.
Wasn't easy. Anyway, Brecken sends his best. And listen, from now on, you can always find me here, okay?
Okay.
Everything I had for you in the slums, that'll all be here too, so feel free to use it.
Yeah. Thanks, Spike.
No problem, pal.
Thanks, bud.
See you next time.
Ooh. Now, hey, while I'm here, would you like, 7 drops? Yeah. Whole shit ton. Alright. Meet with Troy. Head into the tower. Oh shit, I gotta go up. I forgot. Doo 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 doo. High speed sprint. Troy. Why did I hit her in the back? That should have been back of the head. Get out of here. Get off of my roof. Hey, thanks for leaving my arrows up here, lady. Big preesh. Grappling hook. I like it. I like that a lot. Let me see.
Come here for a special deal.
The way you said that makes me not want to come over there. Where is it? Where is it? Hey, there it is.
Oh, yeah.
Now, inventory, grappling hook. Ooh, it goes over here, huh? I like that. No. Just because you talk to me weird, man. I would say no offense, but I mean all the offense. You see this? Oh no shit. Oh man, I'm fucking Spider-Man now. Hi. No. Just to make sure. Why is it the fire goes out after you're dead? Not that I'm complaining, because I get to loot you, but... it just seems a little weird. I wonder how far does it go? Oh my god, that goes far. That's what she said. I like to keep my saw blades up on the roof. Oh, you fucking... guess what? I don't need to worry anymore. Wow. Okay. Ah. Dude. I'm straight up Spider-Man now. I don't even know how to feel about that. Meet with Troy. Oh shit, you weren't supposed to keep going, dumbass. Hi. You'll never catch me alive, coppers. To hear as well. Ow. Oh, that was the slowest slide I've ever seen. I wonder what happens if I grappling hook an enemy. Can we find that out?
Now you're just making me laugh.
I just smack him with it. Don't tell me that's one of those kids.
This ain't over. Where are you going?
Dude, yeah, I'm out of here. That is fucking nope.
Nope.
That is all the no. Okay, Troy, are you up there? I'm taking it. Oh. Sure. Come on. Stay away from the door. Go ahead. I'm just gonna hammer this pile of bodies. How is my day? It is going all right. Other than the fact I just smothered a zombie child. Goodness, how was your day? Get the fuck out of here. Okay, about that. No, what the fuck are you doing? Get in the window, come on. Oh, okay. Day is good? Good. That's what we like to hear. A player stash? Oh, okay, this is a hideout. Wow.
Friend, over here.
Hi. Can I have that fire axe? That'd be real nifty. Troy. How long have I played Dying Light? Well, I am on like episode 15 or some crap of my Let's Play playthrough, so it's been about a good 7, 8, 9 hours probably. Probably more than that.
So, what do I have to do?
You need to install it at the highest place possible. That way we'll have the best chance to break through.
Okay, so let me guess. I need to head out to that giant antenna tower at the edge of town?
The fastest way is through the sewers. Savvy will guide you over the radio. So contact him when you get to the other side.
Can we quit playing
and Crane,
with sewers?
When you install the amp,
crap?
Make sure to set the correct frequency on your radio. Pull this off, and the entire world will hear you.
Okay, let's hope so. See you, Troy.
Use sewer tunnels to reach the radio tower. Boy, can't wait. Oh, wait, this way. Zipline away. Oh, that was almost really bad. Got trash. Yeah. Ooh. Trying to do things silently. I have the bow. Oh, there's a lot of guys in here. I guess for. I almost said Raheem again. Poor Raheem. I just got him on my mind. No, I think this is Rice's men. I wish I could throw some firecrackers or something in there. But, I mean, I don't need that drop. I just dropped off Price 7 or 8 other ones I stole from Price. Hey, trash pile, there it is. Hopefully nobody threw away any needles or anything. Collect everything I can first. Now. I think I'll go in here.
We need to make sure the signal's strong enough to get past the jamming. Installing the amplifier on the tallest antenna tower in Haran should do the trick. Hopefully.
It's true.
Savvy says the safest way there is through the sewers.
Unfortunately, we have to go through the sewers. You You guys really want me to use this axe, huh? I'm kind of good on that. I would much rather put the nightclub in for that. There we go. Give it a little zap zap. But I kind of want to do this stealthy, so for now I'm gonna stick with the bow. If they jump my ass, then the rifle's coming out, but... Okay, we got light. Oh, never mind, maybe I shouldn't use a gun. There's a lot of gas leaking out of these pipes. You can see it. I can lockpick that, just so I can break into there and lockpick that. I think I'm okay. I really like the sewers on this part of town. Oh! Don't mind if I do. Why did you give me that, though? There's a reason, and I'm not sure that I like it. I don't like it. And now you're giving me ammo. That makes me even more concerned. Are you guys gonna drop a demolisher or whatever the hell that guy was down here? Punisher? I can't remember. Either way, I don't trust it anymore.
Fuck it. Is that a kid? No way.
It's another one of those fucking zombie babies, man. I'm telling you. There's no way. If I go in here, that child's gonna scream, and I'm gonna have to fight a whole horde. Yep. Shush. Night-night. Why did the sound hurt? Hey, man. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Didn't shut up fast enough, shit.
Big man, I know you're back there. Oh, I know you're back there. Let's go. Do I need to get close? There, Rabbi. Oh shit, he came through now. Thank God. Why did that not blow up? Thank you. Oh, this is the room I could have picked my way into. Get out of here. Get out of here. Let's go crank that soldier boy.
From here to up there. I gotta find a ledge or something.
Looks like pipes it is. Come on. Look at that. Left it right here for you. Yeah. Okay. Nailed it. First try. Whew. Please don't put any boomers in here. I'm not at all prepared for that. Literally killed the entirety of Haran's population. I mean, I'll take an unlocked chest any day. Alright, let's go. They're here? Yep. surprised that I'm this high up.
Beautiful weather. This must be the place.
Oh, thank God the night's over. Am I supposed to jump into the trash? Yep.
One day I'm gonna do this and end up landing on a bag of rusty knives. I just know it.
See?
Hey, Sav, are you there?
Yeah, man. You okay?
I'm above ground and still in one piece.
Oh, good. Now listen, you'll need a key card to the substation. Otherwise, there'll be no power to the antenna.
Okay, where do I get this card?
You'll have to search the containers. It'll be in one of them.
Would I have to search the place? You mean the card might not even be here?
No, it's there, mate. It's just the last guy who tried to do something like this made it to one of the containers before we, lost contact with him.
Ah. I gotcha. I'm not lockpicking unless I need to. Damn. Big boom. Leggies. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, okay. I have unspent skill points, huh? Power. Okay, here we go. Yep, we're going right over here. God for this grappling hook. Okay, one, two, they're done. Ooh, I hear some thundering footsteps.
Shit, these fuckers again.
With a key card, right?
Yes! Fucking finally! Got it. Savvy, I got the key card.
Great! Now go to the substation. It's close to the antenna mast, inside the fence. Use the card to get inside.
Okay. Don't know how I feel about this.
Savvy, I'm in.
Okay, good. Turn on the transformer.
2 seconds. I get this bottle of alcohol first. Turn on the transformer. How would one do that?
Holy shit.
Oh, damn, bro. That's one way to do it. Okay, so I did that for nothing. Calling me, I don't know what this number is. It says restricted.
Done.
Awesome. Now find the control panel at the base of the mast and turn it on.
So what? Okay, so it's up. I got it.
Just get to the top of the mast and install the amplifier. It'll turn every radio within 100 meters into a powerhouse.
Yeah. Just get to the top. No sweat.
Yeah, we can do that.
To be fucking kidding me!
I don't know how you would ever fucking survive this normally. Yeah, it gives me some nice climbing music now. Oh, I about just ran off. Why can't I use my grappling hook? That would make this so much easier. Okay. Well, I see. God. Okay. Now what? How would one move up from here? Ah, I see. Is that it? Is that the one? Fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't know if I can cringe any harder right now. Zombies up here. How? Is that a head?
It waits till I'm all the way up here to stop breaking.
Oh. My god, this is so high. I would shit myself just being up here. Actually, I mean, I would never make it up here, to be honest with you.
Can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Huron quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Huron, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Holy shit, there's someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Walters!
Was too close.
Wow. Hey, we stopped it though.
Crane, is that you? Do you copy?
What the hell do you want?
We want to offer you a chance to get out of that horrible place.
Oh yeah? And why would you do that? I never found out who had your precious file. You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee.
Water under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that. All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you, and will send a nice, safe helicopter to extract you.
You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane.
Oh my God. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's
yeah.
the only way you could get out of this.
Yeah.
Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research and everything will be fine.
You want the research? Just fucking wait for my signal. Savvy, you there? The amplifier's installed.
Brilliant, Crane. Now just zip line down. That tunnel I mentioned is near where you land.
I ran out of breath. That's the longest zip line of the game, I'm betting. Return to Old Town through the tunnel. Is Old Town where the Section Zero or whatever? Or is that the slums where the tower was? Oh god. I was gonna say, please don't have me drop off of like a 50-foot fucking cliff over here. Oops. Is there anything in here? Yeah. I was hoping for a drop, but that works too. I guess the other yellow trucks that had the drops, those were in Rice's area, so they were probably just using those trucks.
Can go wrong with this plan.
Yeah, I'm sure the GRE isn't gonna murder me and just take whatever's in the bag. He saw me before I saw him, I guess. Ew. Oh my god, that's disgusting. Stop it. Oh my god, they're just going for straight body horror gore factor now. Over here. Yeah, this is all absolutely disgusting. Found my exit. Are we ready, kids? I keep picking those up, but I haven't used, like, any of them at all.
I got a message out to the world, and just in time. The Ministry's bombers peeled off and left. But then the GRE contacted me. Seems they want me to get Dr. Zara's research together and give it to them, so they can convince the world they've been working on a cure instead of a way to profit off people's misery. Fuck that. I've got other plans.
I wonder what the other plan is.
Yes!
Dr. Camden, this is Kyle Crane. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Are you on your way? I'm ready to work. Just bring me the samples.
That's exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
Affirmative. Expect me soon.
Good. Not like I'm going anywhere.
Well, that's true. Alright, guys. Hell yes. Wow. That thing gets some reach on it. Oh, shit. That thing gets some real reach on it. That is absolutely wild, man. What are you doing, man? Oh, it's up, huh? Another safe zone. Hey, what's up, Hunter? We have another safe zone now. Are you gurgling? Can you stop gurgling? We let the world know that there are still people in here. So the government can't get away with just, you know, bombing the entire city and killing everyone. So now, let Camden examine Zara's infected samples. Okay. So that is up on the docket for next. But this episode is already 1 hour and 7 minutes long, so I have to cut that down. Thank you guys for watching. I'll be back with more. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. See you guys in the next one.